A piece of nature is coming to life with the work of a craftsman.
4029's Tony Russell shows us how one man is using a chainsaw to turn a tree at Creekmore Park into art.
As traffic flows by Rogers Avenue, one man is leaving a lasting impression on Creekmore Park in Fort Smith.
It is kind of dangerous. You have to respect the chainsaw for sure. It can get you.
Scott Winford was asked by the City of Fort Smith Parks Department to take this dead tree and turn it into something special.
Everybody loves eagles. They're patriotic.
Where branches once sprawled over the park, now we'll have an American icon looking from above. This chainsaw artist says his tools of the trade aren't just for making firewood.
This is how you get the detail. You couldn't get the fine detail with a regular barb.
Winford says making eagles out of wood is like second nature.
Sense of accomplishment once you finish a job like this. This is a big old tree. There's no telling how old this tree is.
Tony Russell, 4029 News.
That's pretty cool.
That's amazing that he's able to do that, yeah.